when you listen to pop songs, they've not got loads of extra crap in them. Like, I'm not saying it's crap, but like extra sections in them. If you were going to make a radio edit and cut out those sections, why would they be in it in the first place? Like, it was just like this weird revelation to me. I was like, well, it's cool having these extra bits, but like, yeah, if they're not needing enough to be in a radio edit, then I don't think they should need to be in a song.